nice to see you again.
Hey, how's it going? Good to see you. A long time, huh?
I know. Well, I saw you at the Tom Parker Charity Concert. We were talking about this earlier. And here you are. How does it feel to be a star in this?
I mean, it's great. I'm hearing my voice behind me. I'm on a red carpet. It's fantastic. Who wouldn't love it?
How does it feel to have your song playing in the background? You're starring in this. You're just living your best life.
I mean, it's amazing. And I really did this job for my son's enjoyment. He's actually taken to calling the song Like a Sunshine, and he was recording himself singing it in his bedroom the other day, so yeah, really great.
Has Bear seen the film yet?
No, he hasn't seen it yet, but I didn't realise there was a tiki-tiki-taka thing in the film, and he was doing it in my house the other day, and I was like, what the hell kind of song have you made up here? But it's actually from the film, so he knows more about it than I do.
And I feel like every time I see you, I ask about chickens, but then obviously in the music video for Sunshine.
No chickens. No chickens today.
Were they well-behaved in the music video?
No, it was fantastic. I mean, I actually requested that the chicken was on my head for one of the shots, but he wouldn't quite make that, so we had him on the shoulder. But it was a very well-behaved. The chicken came with an entourage, had a handler, had more of an entourage than I did, so.
And I'm loving Sunshine, but when can we expect LP2?
I'm not sure at the moment. I've been working on it for a little bit now. This was kind of a song on its own, so I imagine the rest of my album would be quite different. So let's wait and see.
Well, lovely to see you again. Thank you.
Thank you.